A majority of each of the two groups of members were present, I declare the motion passed. Third motion, to extend the period for amending the Securities and Futures Contracts Limits and Reportable Positions Amendment Rules 2013, which was laid on the table of this Council on February the 6th, 2013. I now call upon Mr. Leung again to speak. Present at the House Committee meeting held on the 8th of February, members decided to set up a subcommittee to scrutinize the Securities and Futures Contracts Limits and Reportable Positions Amendment Rules 2013. Members also agreed that in my capacity as chairman of the House Committee, I move a motion to extend the scrutiny period to the 27th of March 2013 to allow sufficient time for the scrutiny. President, all the details are set out in all the paper, and I urge members to support the motion. I now propose the question to you, and that is that the motion moved by Mr. Leung be passed. Does any member wish to speak? With those in favour, please raise their hands. Those against, I think the question is agreed by a majority respectively of each of the two groups of members who are present. I declare the motion passed. Fourth motion, to extend the period for amending the residential properties first-hand sales order.